Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. In this video I'm going to share you how you can grow your hair and make your hair strong so that your hair not going to fall. Friends, this is a very magical remedy. You can store this and apply it regularly. Friends, for the making this remedy we need a coconut oil 50 ml, castor oil 5 ml, 2 spoon of fenugreek seed and 1 handful of curry leaves. Friends, we need to heat the coconut oil and after that add the castor oil on it and then add fenugreek seeds and then curry leaves. Just 1 minute, make it hot and then your oil is ready. When it is warm, just apply and massage on your hair. The process you need to start overnight, means night you apply on your hair, massage at least 5 minutes and then wash your hair morning. Friends, follow this process 1 day gap and in your first 7 days you are going to see the best result. With this remedy, if you get the result, then please subscribe to my channel.